and it's just about the a lot of times, like, well, every time someone finds like their true like passion and like what they love to do for their life, you do this thing where you give everything you have up for it because you love it so much, because it is always going to be there for you. And for me, that's just performing in general, songwriting specifically. I don't hang out with my friends. I don't like socialize, and which is weird because I used to always be the person who was always hanging out with my friends, but I don't go out anymore. I don't spend time with people. I kind of just stay in my room and I write like all the time, or I just, you know, hang out with my family. And I'm totally okay with that, and I'm so happy to do it. But, you know, I felt a lot of judgment and ridiculement, that's a word, from my peers. And I think it's just because they don't understand yet. They don't know what it's like to love something so much that you'd give literally anything for it. So I'm happy. Like, I don't care like what comes my way as long as I'm doing what I love to do. But it does get lonely sometimes. You feel a little trapped every now and then, but then you realize you love what you're doing and you're not so worried about it anymore. Anyways, after my whole long-winded explanation, that's what this is about. And it's called Bones for now. And it's on guitar. At the end of the day, I see you nourishing my soul. By the end of the day, I feel you breaking all my bones. The world keeps on turning, better find my control, 'cause the end of the day is nearing, and I don't want my bones. Could you walk away if I were to say I don't wanna be alone, but I wanna find my own? Won't you take me? Could you break me? Would you say?